The greatest adventure starts here. The first heartbeat that marks the beginning of our lives. We learn, we grow, and we live. We dream about what we want to be, and we keep building. But what is life? Life isn't just about living, because sometimes our very own existence plays tricks on us. Many of them unexpected, like when our blood doesn't reach our biggest reasoning device, the brain, or every time we shudder at the word tumor. Many of them beyond our control, when we dwell in shelters that limit our accesses, that make us starve, that make us cry out of fear whenever we feel sick. Many of them natural, when climate becomes unbalanced and extreme weather gets a boost, bringing with it disease-carrying insects, impacting our water, our food, our life system. Many of them our fault when we misuse what heals us, thinking that we're getting stronger, but we're just growing more vulnerable. Life is but a game, and more often than not, we lose. A shiver, a racing heart, a pain in my chest. How terrifying would it be if life were to end right now? Life's tricks on us aren't just physical, but also psychological. Ones that torment us, rob us of sleep, make us withdraw into our own shells, scared of a future we cannot see. Life isn't just about living, because sometimes that gets disrupted by something we all ask for, health. What purpose do all of our creations serve? The precision of science, clinical trials, vaccines that fight pandemics, risk mitigation through 3D printing. What good is all of this if it's not for all of us who exist, who share the same desires, who live in order to be, who feel without fear? How can we promote health as a basic human right, enhancing its importance as the pillar of our existence, an account of everyone who knows that, even though we're all human, not all of us have the same luck in life.